Who is the bride? Both of you guys?
Yep.
Okay, or girls?
My name is Amber Duncan. I'm from Greenville, South Carolina, and I'm 27.
This is my fiance, Ajeshia.
She is completely my soulmate. Right when I met her, I knew we were in a bar, and I was like, okay, who is this lesbian that I have never seen before? Because I know most of them in Greenville.
We met dancing, and it was just perfect. The first time we danced, it just clicked.
This is Daisy, my cousin, Jessica, my bridesmaid, and Lee, my maid of honor.
I'm a makeup artist, and I work with Lee and Jessica.
This is Billy, the bridesman.
It's Ajeshia, and Billy were roommates for a really long time, so we became best friends.
What are we looking for as far as dresses go today?
I want a peachy pink chiffon strapless.
I don't think it's possible to do strapless.
You want to see straps? That's the first time she has told me straps.
The dress must have straps. The most important thing for me is that they're able to dance in their dress, because that's how we met.
I want it to feel like beachy and light, so no straps.
This is going to be my boobie control meter. 1 to 10, 10 being too much.
Like falling out?
Yeah.
What number are my boobs?
11.
This is everyday attire, and I don't see why I can't rock them at your wedding.
With Jessica, the girls are always out, and she's my best friend, so I'm okay with it.
If these two brides don't know what each other want, how am I supposed to find something that pleases both of them?
I like this one.
This one's cute.
Strapless dress. And I like that it's poofy. I like poofy.
My dress is 6.5 feet wide. I can barely move in it. My fiance will be wearing a linen suit. Not too heavy because it's in Puerto Rico.
I'm Puerto Rican. And when I took her to Puerto Rico, we were just perfectly happy there. And that's where we decided to get married. It's going to be hot over there, and I think this is going to be perfect for dancing in.
I will set that dress on fire. Put that back. I want something that says party, something that has pockets so that I can, like hold a flask and maybe hold, like, a little fan to cool off.
I like this one, too.
That is really cute. What do you think about this color?
I love it, but I have a feeling my fiancé is not going to like the strapless, so we're going to have an issue.
Battling over boobies is nothing new, but two brides means double the opinion, and it's going to be a challenge to find a compromise in this double D debate.
I have my boobometer.
Oh, that's a boobometer?
Yes.
I love it. Just when I think I have seen it all.
And we're looking for a 7. That's ideal.
Well, let's put this boobometer to work. For this round, we are doing bride's picks. 2 one-shoulder for Ajeshia and a strapless for Amber. Let's see how these measure up.
Lee is wearing a light pink dress with a non-traditional one-shoulder. Daisy is wearing a short eggplant one-shoulder dress.
I said I want strapless.
Jessica, come on out.
Whoa.
Jessica is wearing a long taffeta dress with a sweetheart neckline.
That's not classy at all.
I like it.
Jessica's is off the charts as far as the boobometer.
My fiance is a little more opinionated than I thought she would be.
Girl's got some girls, doesn't she?
It almost broke. If I feel strongly about it, I will put my foot down. The most important thing for me is that they're able to dance in their dress, because that's how we met. The dress must have straps.
I actually like it. I really do. Check this out. Pockets, yeah. You got one for your flask, and then one for if you're hot. You got your tiny fan. Air it out.
Well, that's why I was saying we needed straps, because of that. We're gonna dance for 5 hours straight.
But we could probably make some adjustments.
Oh, okay.
Like,
oh.
I love it.
Since it's a wedding in Puerto Rico, why not have fun? It doesn't have to be conservative.
So this is my Sunday cleavage, and then this is my Saturday cleavage.
Is the wedding on Saturday or Sunday?
It's a Thursday.
Oh, we're doing it on our 3-year anniversary. So we're keeping the same day.
Oh, wow.
Aww. So that being said, do you want the breast to look like a Saturday or Sunday?
Sunday morning.
You want all the attention on you anyway.
I know, but I don't want ugly bridesmaids' dresses.
We gotta put her in something more covered. Oh, my God.
We're gonna try to combine both brides' visions. So we are showing two more strapless conservative dresses and a sexy V-neck strap option. Hopefully, honey, this boobometer is gonna hit somewhere in the middle.
Leah's wearing a long dress with a deep V-neck and straps. Daisy is in a chiffon dress with a modest strapless neckline.
Her boobs look good in that one.
Jessica is wearing a long chiffon dress with a modified sweetheart neckline.
Lee's dress, a little overboard, definitely a 10. And I think Jessica's right now is perfect. Yeah. Do a little bachata.
That is working.
I am very surprised. Both of us like this dress, which is exactly what I wanted.
I would rather wear Lee's dress.
What? Why doesn't that surprise me?
This dress is terrible. It suppresses the girls, and they aren't happy.
I'm disappointed. My best friend is not as happy as I am with the dress.
It's not about pleasing your best friend. It's about finding a dress that you and your fiancé can see walking down the aisle on your wedding day.
Lee is wearing a chiffon dress with a halter neckline.
I love that.
Daisy is wearing a long blush pink chiffon dress with a sweetheart neckline.
My hands just got sweaty.
Ew.
When I get excited, that's what happens.
Jessica is wearing a chiffon dress with a one shoulder.
Jessica actually is a one. Which I thought was impossible.
Actually, I just went to my grandmother's closet and got this dress.
Daisy, I love that dress.
It's my favorite out of every single one of them.
Daisy got a perfect 7.
Jessica, what do you think about Daisy's dress?
I actually do like it. I really like Daisy's dress. It's gonna show off the girls, but not obscene cleavage.
So does everybody agree on a dress, which I thought would never happen?
They have to pass one more test.
What?
They gotta be able to dance in the dress. Oh, that was a salsa.
I love it.
I said yes. Yeah.
Right when I saw her come out, I knew it was the one.
Definitely pass the dance test. It's gonna be great.